Sometimes I feel like nothing I do has any meaning anymore or purpose. Nothing but self-doubt fills my head. I wish that I could be more than I am. Should I just accept mediocrity? Maybe that's who I'm supposed to be. I used to not be able to stand for such talk, but I guess being older makes me feel like there's not that much, you know, not much more than that than being mediocre. It seems like if you just aspire for greatness and great things, you just set yourself up for disappointment. And I seem to feel like that enough without aspiring. Can't be alone with these feelings. I know others feel them too. Being overwhelmed, but also feeling inadequate. You know, not up to the task at hand. Not feeling extremely underqualified to even exist. But I've not given up. Still fight the good fight, so to speak. And tomorrow is another day. I guess I should be grateful to see another dawn. Sometimes the darkness comes calling, and dawn never comes.